You should wanna wear. Now let's show the whole world. I'm gonna get down. Remix.
Thanksgiving Day, November 22nd. Sorry for the last-minute inconvenience. The Zero Gravity Chess Club will be meeting in Musk today in the room above the woodshed. The wheelchair paintball team will be released right now to make it to Newkirk for their match at 8 p.m. Better get it rolling, boys. Attention all seniors. The Commons is missing 200 blue chairs. Seniors, we know you have them, and we want our backpackers returned. Potterhead Club is playing a game of Quidditch today after school. You must bring your own broom. Here's an opportunity to explore the arts. We are proud to represent the Rare Piano Fiddle, which is a combination of pianists and fiddlers. Piano Fiddle blends the traditional, the unwritten, and the spontaneous in a compelling performance that gets toes tapping and hands clapping. If you consider a career in music, this is an opportunity for you. We are in desperate need of pre-calculus tutors. If you have a GPA of 2.0 or higher, have taken a pre-AP calculus class, and would like to earn some extra cash, please stop by the office today to become a tutor. We are desperate. Here are some scholarship opportunities for seniors. All seniors with purple hair can apply for a $1,000 scholarship to the SCCC, the Shadler Community Clown College. East Coast School of Juggling is looking for any senior with three or more arms, so please come by the counselor's office today. Students, the Lost and Found is getting very full. Remember, you must be able to strictly identify each item. These items include a 14-karat gold diamond ring, a set of false teeth, a blue Velcro wallet with $17, a purple sweatshirt with free hugs written on the front, a spare key with a Hello Kitty keychain, a lamp made from giraffe hide, and a 2012 red smart car. Please come by the Lost and Found today to pick up your prize. We are very sorry, students, but the yearbook staff has seemed to misplace every single picture on file. So we will be having a picture reread retake day on November 15th. Oh wait, that's today, kids. smile. Show wildcat pride. Help bring wildcat pride back by wearing bow-high tube socks or dyeing your eyebrows red and blue on the day of any bow-high sporting event once or twice a week. Be a proud wildcat. Go to Ponca City Wildcats. Have a great day and go Cats. Pardon this interruption, teachers and students. We seem to have one more announcement. We need Jesse McClellan to please report to the auditorium. Jesse McClellan, you're up next.
We're gonna make it. guys, that is just a movie.
It wasn't a movie the day I wore sweats. So be able to get something pink on or you can't sit with us.
Fine.
Dude, I'm so hungry.
We need to get better food in this place.
Right? Right?
Oh, perfect.
Right?
Hey guys, you know what I like?
Right?
What?
Right?
Friends with Logan Suter, Yeah, wrestling's what I do. I'm not very good at football. Real stiff at everything. What do I do? Watch out for bees or you'll end up like this. Fist done. Swelled up. Thank you.
Me not working hard. Yeah, right, picture that with a Kodak. Or better yet, go to Times Square, take a picture of me with a Kodak.
Get a good stance. Come on, fire off. Yeah, ready, set, go. Yeah, ready. Okay, breath. Running power. Here we go. Fire off the ball too hard. Ready, set, go.
Campbell, this is why I'm late. It's not my fault. My dad, well, I'm grounded. I'm totally grounded, and I'm grounded for a stupid reason. You can't even believe why I'm grounded. Anyway, it doesn't matter that I'm grounded, but I'm grounded and it's stupid. And my dad, now, he took my car away, and well, he had to poop this morning, and so he totally made me late. It's not my fault that I'm late. I shouldn't get in trouble. I'm not late because of me. I'm late because my dad.
Coach Spohr, practice. I got my nails done today. You know how long it took me? Took them 3 hours to file these and polish. No, I'm not going to practice today. No, I'm not going to. What? Tomorrow? I'm getting my hair done tomorrow. You know how long that takes? I'm getting curled and this. No. I'm not. Coach, I don't want to. No, I. Huh? Wednesday. No, not going to practice on Wednesday either. That's how I got to get fitted for my dress. Huh? What? This week? No, probably can't practice at all this week. The tournament's when? Monday. I don't know if I can be there Monday either. Dang it. I don't want to do it anymore. Coach, dang it. I don't want. I've got my nails done. I got my hair done. I got the dress done. What are you trying to do to us, Coach? It's our senior year and it's the prom.
Hey Quinn, how's it going? How was your first day? How's your receiver?
I can't catch Coach Tag.
Oh. Well, let's just have you run down there and go with the D-line today. Run as fast as you can.
Kiss went a little like this. And twist.
Well, my first kiss went a little like this.
Campbell, why do we have to do it? Why? Why are we doing this? Tell me why. No, don't say because we have to. Tell me why. Nobody wants to do this. I don't want to do this. They don't want to do it. The only reason they're doing it is because you say we need to do it. I don't want to do this. Fine. I will do it.
Coach Spohr.
Well, put some sandbags in your shoes.
Why?
Because get out there and do work.
Oh my gosh.
Holy cow. What are you doing?
I'm sick, Coach.
Get back to practice. Gosh dang it.
Alright, Michael. You're right here. The blitz are coming right here. Throw the ball. JT, you're doing everything wrong. Adam, sophomores do not run this program. Oh, roller, that ain't my hat. Come on, D. Fit the cap. Come on, man. quit being a slap!
Jump on!
Jump on! Fit the gap! Fit the...
to his offensive lineman.
Okay, now, 25. You guys are going right, okay? Now, on a 24, what do you do? Kristen, what do you do on a 24? No, you do not go right, okay? Look, I'm sick and tired of you guys not looking at your things, your wristbands, when you get out there. That's how we get beat. If I call a 24 and you go right, that's how you're gonna get it! That's how you're gonna pay! Get your piss on!
down?
No! We want to sit together. Can you guys not scoot down?
Scoot down.
All right, guys. Don't mind me. I'm the manager. I'm the manager here. I'm the manager. I'm just checking for some gingers. Any gingers here? There's. We have a new law. There's no gingers allowed. Yeah. Hey!
That was intense.
Just like these guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.